2019 RSX Windsurfing World Championship in Dorbola, Italy here. It's our biggest event we ever had. We have 236 competitors. We have 106 female, which is biggest female fleet ever we had. So it's just great participation and a world championship here in Dorbola. So this world championship is also important because it's Olympic qualifier for Tokyo Olympic Games. There is 8 places for men and 9 places for women, which will be qualified in this event.
So racing today was great. We had a lot of wind and it was really fun out there. A lot of people in the starting line. So I'm just looking forward for the next days of racing and keep doing good. So Garda is great. This is the windsurfing paradise, and not having to clean your equipment after racing, it's also pretty cool. So we like that.